beautiful day here in California. What is this? Wow. Very cool. Let's go to the concert. Beautiful night in LA. We made it, baby. LA Live. Cramex Vista. Get your merch. Look at this. Cool stuff. Posters. Damn. Look at this. The tree. Merry Christmas next week.
Oh, hey, you're watching Cramex 3 Live tonight. We have Metallica right here at the Microsoft Theater, All Within Hand Foundation, with Greta Van Fleet opening.
Hello, how we doing? Is it time to go in? Don't want to miss Jimmy Kimmel.
He's got to keep it going.
Mic check.
That's right, people. That's right, people. Yeah. Look at you guys down here in the couches. Okay. Hey, everyone. Welcome. That's right. We are Metallica, as hopefully most of you know, and we wanted to welcome you to our third Helping Hands concert benefiting All Within My Hands Foundation. The first one in Los Angeles, and the first one that's being broadcast to all over the world via our friends at Paramount Plus. So whether you're watching here, whether you're watching out there somewhere on this beautiful planet,
welcome
to the Helping Hands benefit concert.
Thank you so much for coming. This is an event that really means a lot to us. So thank you, thank you, thank you again. I cannot thank you enough. Thank you all here, Jimmy. See, Walker Brother. He's going to be singing.
Thank you, Jimmy.
For later on, he doesn't know it yet. Straight from Santa's shop. That's right. We'll see you guys in about an hour's time. Thank you.
See you soon.
Good night, everybody. Thanks for coming. We'll see you next year.
Shut up.
Oh, there's more. Oh, great. Look at this. Oh, shame on everyone who's late. You guys were prompt, and I know your parents would appreciate that. They taught you very, that's not all. Whether you're here in person or watching at home, you're an essential part of this. The foundation is hosting an online auction at allwithinmyhands.org, and there's some awesome stuff for Metallica fans. There's autographed instruments, there's artwork, VIP tickets, vials of Lars's urine are for sale. Everything. They're even auctioning off that. You know, Metallica saw it blackened. Paints a picture of a post-apocalyptic Earth. Scorched, frozen, and totally unlivable planet, and that's one of their more cheerful songs. But for millions of people, this nightmare is not post-apocalyptic, it is now. Over the last 3 years, America has been hit with an unprecedented number of maps they've won, or all the cool places they've played, but the only thing you really need to know is that when Metallica wanted the hardest rocking band they could find to open their shows in Las Vegas, and in Pittsburgh, and all across South America, they called
and Atlanta.
Huey Lewis in the News. But when Huey said no, they called these guys. And now you're going to find out why. Please give a warm downtown Los Angeles welcome to Greta Van Fleet. Good evening.
doing now, it really is sort of a beautiful way that you see the inherent goodness come out from underneath. Sometimes there's enough trouble in the world to see it sometimes, but okay. So here's a song about the celebration of love, alright? Not too bad.
Thank you.
in retrospect, when we think back at them, we've become more formative moments
in our lives
than they would be.
three shoes, he dressed them. And my buddy Lars back here.
Master!
We've been together forever, over a couple hundred years. We're so grateful to still be playing, making a difference, having fun, doing firsts, doing new things like this. We love it, meeting new people. We have a place in Northern California called HQ, and we have...
Captain!
kick some more ass.
Yeah.
Thanks for being here.
Can I tell you something? I knew the answer was yes. I was just trying to get a reaction. That's all.
We know.
All right, last song, you make your way to the restroom. And by the way, we are nowhere near finished yet. We have told you about the Metallica Scholars. You met Reggie Gregory. You heard how All Within My Hands helped students learn valuable trades. Well, next year, the foundation is taking surgery. He got something more manageable. Please welcome the chairman of the board, the one and only Tony Hawk.
Hello. Excuse the theatrics. I had my femur realigned a couple weeks ago, and so that I will be on my way to skating very soon. So I keep telling myself. Thank you, Metallica. Thank you.
Kings.
Alright.
So this next song, what we did, we broke this album, Saint Anger, and some people called it Street Anger, which is kind of funny. But maybe just me. But anyway, Saint Anger had a song on it called All Within My Hands. And we took that song and deconstructed it, put it back together, and played it acoustically for a long time. And it was pretty cool. So what we've done is taken it out of the acoustic set and put it into the electric set. So it's kind of, it's a weird thing. It's all weird. It's like, why don't you just write new songs? Because we got some good old ones.
Thank you. Come true.
it together. Beginnings of it on Zoom, COVID, and then it's coming up pretty soon. We're super excited for that. And we thought this is such a special gig here that we play Lux Eterna, which is the first single from it. Play that for the first time here live. How about that? God help us all. It's the radio edit.
Dad!
You took too long to my liking. Effective. All better? We'll be right back. time to go home. This as you go home? No. We're gonna play one more. Is that okay? That's more than okay. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Angeles. Concert's over.
Got myself a t-shirt.
Seek and destroy. That's pretty fucking cool. Concert's over. Go skate. Unbelievable! Don't forget to like, comment,
subscribe.
Lakers game over. Concert's over. How are we doing in the Los Angeles? Friday night, feelings right. Hold me tight.